here, but another busy day for my ass. Probably what I'll do, guys. To the point where I just want to drive up to our cabin where we all stay at. You know what I mean? No, they seem to be far from an all-nighter. I got fucking. Had to deal with the stupidest shit I've ever had to deal with ever. Every time some fucking bitchy dumb bitch this man this time understand that they've always been the problem. You know what I mean? Oh, I'm so fucked up I can't see. Let me tell you. Got these shoes on for one day, you know, and got these shoes with the buddy. survive, there ain't no fucking rest of the week, buddy. I might throw a sling to kill down the next hour. Take off my wood. Come get this person to
the link, enter their phone number, and brace yourself for what comes next. Learning the truth can be scary and uncomfortable, so please be prepared when using this tool. Informed Americans across the country are using this tool every day to protect themselves. Share this with everyone you care about, but especially
with your friends. There's only one person speaks so far. The fucking cat got caught people's time. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm such a fucking dickhead. As I care less about it. My sister was talking. Which, we ain't on the ordinary fucking people. We can fucking sell our name right off a shirt, right? Not too many people do that. Too many. What's up, brother? Well, I can actually sit there and say you're probably the only fucking... You know what I'm dealing with, son. I know what you're dealing with, honey. It's something between friends that's known each other their whole life, you know? Turn that fucking thing on. That damn tape. Holy bitch. Fucking. Trust me. You see what's done to me, and it's been months already, and it's still going to. It's fucking like something. Something my heart shatters for you, buddy. I mean, I was dealing with it when I was 11 years old. I'll never forget 2012. It's one year I'll never forget, you know. These goddamn idiots think it's okay to go in there like a fucking mockery or something like that. This one dude told me to, because he said, watch out, I got the MCs behind my back. So do I, motherfuckers. It's good too much of a lane. I said, dude, you know what that means? I said, what's that mean? You're a bitch, you can't fight your own fight? Right, cuz? But you know it's not all about y'all. You know what's up. They don't know everything, I mean. Nobody never knows what it's like for another mind to be thinking. They never know what it's like to walk in a dead person's shoes either. Anybody? I can't stand to see, like, what's breaking my heart these days, you guys, is seeing. That's right, we always take care of our own. What's killing me these days, cuz. Watching these drugs take fucking from 18 to goddamn 45 to 65 over. It just breaks your heart, you know? Like you said, that you preach to them. You preach to him, you preach to him, you preach to him, you know what I mean? No, that's not going to be me, that's not going to be me, you know what I mean? No, that's going to be exactly you, you know what I mean? So if you want condolence and shit like that, don't ever come back around in your life. and then steal my clothes and shit? Oh, fuck no. Not that one. That one. I can't tell y'all who to love. I can't sit here and tell y'all tell you to forget about your ex. Your ex-wife or whatever y'all think about when you feel like that. Nobody can ever sit there and say, look, your mind's thinking this, not that. Because that would be so goddamn irrelevant to even say to someone. That would be stupid. Yeah, I get a lot of compliments off this new hoodie here. That's just like my version, my word. This one's just blue to it, I mean. And it's not that, dude. Here recently, I've been working on doing all that, getting back to my health, you know what I'm saying? There's nothing better in this life but to be feeling better. Appreciate it, though, bro. You know what I mean? It's my favorite color right here. But yeah, you know, a lot of people understand. You know, I got my workout days and I got my recovery days now. And I'm not trying to impress fucking nobody. You know, I do this. Me and my son, I work out together. Sometimes I go like to certain, you know, places and work out, but most of the time. This month is coming up. It's gonna be about some more fucking weed socks. I'm gonna be doing a lot of playing golf, you know what I mean? Nah, Mikey Ray, I didn't go in, buddy. You know what I mean? I'm dealing with something for the past couple of days, bro. You know, I don't sit here and cry out to the internet about my troubles. I would never do something like that in a bitch about it, you know what I mean? I got like 3 people I consider my fucking friend around here. I gotta get a hold of one of them today. All right, damn shit. I can make these things last me a week, right? Who the fuck can smoke one of these in one day? No. A motherfucking bitch that can suck a goddamn softball through a fucking goddamn garden hose. That's who. Are you really doing that? You think I'm gonna take you to be in there? I can't stand that shit. A lot of fucking good looking crowds of you got a fucking cigarette. I went down to Winton's life without a cigarette. Just because I'd be over visiting with my son, you know what I mean? They'd be pouting because I didn't hit a cigarette. You sound like that girl my little fucking niece about beat the hell out of in Cleveland. They're calling the fucking law on me because I didn't leave the dumb bitch drugs. That was years ago, but she did do that. This girl did. My fucking niece was going to destroy for that shit. It was like, you trying to put my Uncle Dirk in jail for years, you stupid bitch. And I was like, get her too, you know what I mean? She's like, let me tell you, I didn't have to say shit. Second dish, we crawled up and said, get the fuck on the ground. I said, what do you think he's calling Boone County Sheriff's Department? You know I will, bro. You know what I mean? He's got a lot of shit on my anchor tonight, you feel me? I spend a lot of time alone, man. I need to sell a fucking Xbox One, a fucking PS4, and a couple other things. And some time. across my cross platform a lot too, yes. Yeah, that's right. Let's see if I can pour in a little bit more. You know what I mean? Not much, Billy, brother. A lot on my mind right now. You know what I mean? Got a buck fucking off on the PS5. Another momentary lapse of time in my life, you know what I mean? No matter what I do, it ain't gonna fix nothing in this life. You know what I'm saying? All I can do is inspire to be the person I was born to be, you know what I mean? There's nothing more I can really do. Well, I won't struggle with our fucking demons, of course, but... You know what I mean? We all got them people out there we miss, we wish things we went this way or that way with, you know what I mean? But the more you think about it, you're like, you know what, maybe it's better off the way it is. You know what I'm saying? I'm the person that stays in my head. And I can play that song perfect right there now. I learned that just for Junior, man. I don't want to get up good in the morning. Boom, my shit, son. Yeah, I just downloaded that. Outlaw Dirt Racing. Yeah, where I'm a premium member. I get all that shit for free. By Madden 2024 or something like that. I got the code and all that shit, you know what I mean? Oh, now I'm a fucking controller guy. And then y'all play PS5 and nothing? Brother Android Core runs 8K and 16K Core always. And that build out of that shit. I was doing it, but nothing will hit me into. It's gotta be a CDC charge. Okay, I'm up. I got this regular A to C. I'm not too much on charge for that. You wanna play C to C, we can play this. I don't know what me and her did, evidently so. Because I ain't gonna put up with some bullshit like that, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I've always refused to put up with something else like that in my life. You know what I'm saying? People stealing from me and shit, you feel me, bro? And they don't understand, you know? But a lot to learn. Oh, there's plenty of fish in the city, buddy. You know what I mean? I'm just not gonna put up more and treat you like that, you know what I mean? Refuse ever like that happening again. Something's got to me to be a dumb person if I said I'm not that public shit worry. And they're firing at me. And my clock. Bitch.
You got a police call coming in.
No, I'm not a police call. going to tell you the whole story. Oh yeah, there's thousands in the world, but you got me down. Just keep a good man down. I got Twitch and YouTube, bud. People understand I cannot receive your fucking messages over here. I'll keep trying to tell you why I can't receive those. That's what I'm on this. Yeah, I'm gonna start a channel on my Twitch and shit. I'll give everybody my Twitch channel. I got a badass one on me. I did have a badass one. I can kill the beast in 30 minutes. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna make up a Twitch channel, no matter what.